Five times Chief Minister of Sikkim, Chief Minister Pawan Kumar Chamling's 69th birthday was a grand celebration for the SDF party supporters and the general masses across the state. The resident of the border town Rangpo, 40 kilometers from the state capital Gangtok, also celebrated the day with cake cutting in the middle of the market in the presence of the area MLA Gopal Bareilly, Panchayat members of the town, members from different organizations and general public. Everyone present in the cake cutting ceremony congratulated and gave heartiest congratulations and greetings to the Chief Minister for the long, healthy and prosperous life ahead. Pawan Kumar Chamling has been in the forefront of Sikkim political arena for many decades. He is the fifth Chief Minister of Sikkim and currently the longest serving Chief Minister of India. He has been the incumbent Chief Minister of Sikkim from 12 December 1994 till present.